It's Nautilus. You may recognize them as Omastar, but these mollusks are real. Their shells are made up of chambers containing liquid and gas. They can control how much liquid and gas is in each chamber using osmosis to regulate buoyancy with ease. The Nautilus is worthy of being a Pokémon.